My family's in the other room watching Spider-Man Homecoming, and they have the volume really loud, and I swear to God, if I get copyright striked by that. Yeah, there's also Burger King in the background. Ruby finale was today. If you know, you know. I've been a wreck all day. I watched it around like 12. It's 6:30 now, and I've just been full-blown denial. But this is My Hero. We're not talking about Ruby. And as for the opening and ending, they're not out officially, so I just have to look upon YouTube and hope that someone uploaded them, like the right ones. So yeah, that's fun. I'm just gonna be recording, this is the first video, I'm just gonna be recording the opening and ending, as you can tell by the video thumbnail and stuff. I'm wearing my My Hero shirt. It has people on it. Sue and Todoroki, they're two of my favorites. I'm also a manga reader. I don't think I mentioned that. I've read the manga. I'm totally caught up on it. If you know what's happening right now in the manga, yeah. A new chapter drops tomorrow, I think. I'm not entirely sure. I'm getting distracted, and you're just here for the opening, and I've already been talking for like 2 minutes. So sorry about that. I guess let's just start with the opening. In 3, 2, 1, and play. Okay, so we're starting off with the opening, it's number one by Dish. Okay, so I recorded with OBS and I don't have headphones. Like, I do, but I don't know how to work audio capture. So, I won't be able to hear the volume that much, but afterwards I will go back and rewatch it. So, yeah. 3, 2, 1, and start. And there's no audio. I have to find a different one. Okay, so this is like 7 minutes later after I told my brother to turn the volume down on the TV. And I couldn't find it, actually. The opening. So, I skimmed through the episode and until I found it. I didn't, like, skim. I'm a manga reader, so, like, I don't care. I already know. Like, I mean, this is anime-only episode. But honestly, I don't care enough. And so I just, like, skimmed through it till I saw something that looked like an opening, and I found it. So, yeah. That's cool. I guess let's actually play it for real this time. I'm just checking to see if I'm recording again, because I have paranoia. And let's start. In 3, 2, 1, and play. All of class one. What was that with Ida? Look at them. They all, like, look at Ida. Oh my god. The song's pretty good though. I know I can't hear it that well, but oh, yeah, these people were in a team, right? These are the teams, I'm assuming. Oh, I totally forgot winter outfits. Deku and Todoroki, I love them. Vlad King. Even though this is like a really action, like, arc, like, it's just like just seeing everyone. Shinzo, I don't know if I'll have my profile picture changed yet by the time this is out, but all my stuff is changing to Shinzo. Class 1B. Yes, all of their ultimate moves. The cannon. And they show the past users. Oh my god. I like how they're making this Shinzo versus Deku. This is real. That was really good. I'm going to be right back. I just want to rewatch it so I can talk about it more. So yeah. Okay. So I just rewatched it, and like that entire sequence of 1A and their ultimate moves. It's just so good. It's just so good. Like, and 1B, like, 1B's so cool. Like, they're so underrated. But they won't anymore. Though, I do wish, like, I get that they're not spoiling it, but, like, it would be cool if, like, they change it, like, sometime on. So, like, we had get, like, this montage, like, this whole, like, one-shot thing of all of the 1A and their quirks, but I think, like, they're not giving 1B enough credit in this opening. And it'd be really cool if they changed it so it changes to 1B, you know? That'd be really cool. Because, we have, like, so many cool quirks and stuff in 1B, 1A. But, like, 1B has so many cool quirks. Like, I'm trying, like, I forget her name, but I want to say it's Rindo. I want to say it's Rindo, but she's basically Buggy from One Piece. Like, I want to see, like, her, like, do, like, be animated and do stuff. Like, Shiozaki, I think her name is, the Vine Girl. Like, there's so many cool people in 1B, but, like, we're still, like, I get we're focusing on 1A because, like, main character, but, like, at the same time, like, I want 1B content, you know? But that's all I have for the opening. It was cool seeing the teachers too. They're cool. And Shinzo, I love him so much. But I guess let's just go on to the ending. Let's just start. 3, 2, 1, go. No audio once again. Love that. I guess we're just going back to the thing. Okay, so I know people are gonna get mad at me for just like going through the episode until I find the opening and ending. But like, I don't, like, if I have done this in the past where I record the opening and ending as I'm watching it, and it's just a mess. So, like, I kind of can't do that. So, yeah. And I don't want to skip through. Honestly, like, the opening and ending, opening endings to me are more, like, interesting than the actual show sometimes. So, like, I just love opening and ending so much. So, I guess let's start. Will you play? Not wanting to play. Spinning Wheel of Death. Okay. Okay. This is kind of giving me the same vibe as the Shout Baby, I think the name was, opening from season 4. Todoroki. Zero. I love character interactions so much. Yes, the girls. Like, shonen are a lot just always just like, we're fighting, we're high school students, but at the same time, it's like, I want to see the interaction, though. A trio I didn't know I needed. Like, Ojiro's so underrated. All Might stuff. Like, this is really chill. Like, I like this a lot. This song's really good, too. Mineta. Aoyama with the cheese! Aoyama with the cheese! Was that in season 4? I forget. I think that was in season 4. I'm not entirely sure. But like, Aoyama with the cheese. Oh my god. I love that. Yeah, I kind of got everything I needed from that. So it's just like sometimes like a PowerPoint slideshow like this works, and it did work here. But other times it just does not. Like the Cells at Work season 2 ending, I think it was. That was basically just a zoom in for like a minute and a half, and I hate it so much. And you also have ones like Horimiya, where it's just literally a mobile game ad. But this is like a PowerPoint slideshow, but it's actually really good, you know? Oh, there's Red Riot on the thing too. Like, I can't wait to like go back through this like as I'm watching the episodes for like 12 like for like yeah 3 months basically, and just like catch more and more things. Like I saw like Red Riot, I saw like Fat Gum, something, All Might stuff. Like it's kind of like you don't really think about it too much, but like the heroes are basically celebrities, so of course they have merchandise material. Okay, so this is spoilers for season four, like halfway through. So like, if you don't want to get that, if you don't want that, like click away. But like, when Night Eye die, I didn't even catch this until like literally like the other day. But when Midoriya meets a Night Eye and he notices that one poster and it's just like, I want that poster. And after Night Eye dies, you see in his bedroom there's the poster. Like he just did not hesitate taking that dead man's All Might poster. Like I just love that. But yeah, I think that's kind of all I have. Like I know like my ending, opening and ending reactions are sometimes like watered down, I guess. Like and so like budget cut, I guess. And some people don't like them, but like if you do want to watch me do more opening and ending reactions, I have a ton coming up soon. And also I'm reacting to the actual show. So, yeah, if you want to watch that, then please subscribe and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.